to new developments in the story we've been following here at KCRA3, Elk Grove city leaders have taken the next step in determining if moving the Sacramento Zoo to Elk Grove will become a reality. Last night, the city council approved another $800,000 for the project. That money will be used to further study the design of roads and parking for that proposed zoo. It'll also be used as an environmental review of the impacts and the potential weather issues. City says this is a minimum financial resource needed to take the next step.